20 bucks, bitch. I remember correctly. If this doesn't solve the problem, then I know something that will solve the problem. Oh, that's fantastic. I didn't think I could ever get one. Out of a box, at least. If I'm right, this should be it. It's empty, what the fuck? That's where I started. This is gay. Wait, what the fuck? Wilcock, you can't lie to me. Pissing me off. Pissing me off. So this just proves the fact that there's a door there. No way, dude. Yeah, dude, I need magic for that. Maybe a bomb will work. That's not cool, man. If it is what I think it is. Yeah, dude, once you get the big picture, everything's easy to figure out. But I still can't figure out what the fuck. I got an idea. Alright, that's about. I may not ever be able to get out of this. But since I have the wireframe rending, it should be pretty fine, pretty straight, I mean. Oh, damn it, dude. I'm in one of those locked places. I can't get out or in. I'm basically just gonna have to save and quit. Or restore. That works too. I bet you guys are wanting to see what it looks like. So, this is it. This is what it looked like. Ooh, dirty. If I could get to that door. Of course I can't.
Laura's coming for dinner tomorrow night. She's bringing macaroni and cheese.
Hell yeah, dude. Jesus Christ, glitches are hard. I was gonna say, yeah, dude, I ain't trying to have all that bull, man. That's a bunch of mess. If only there was some way to figure this shit out, dude, because I have no fucking idea. Huh, I didn't see that. All this time wasted.